Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Final Fantasy X. This episode, we are going to... We're going to go see what this operation, whatever the Crusaders are planning, we're going to go see what it's about. Even though I think it's a bad idea.
All hail, Maester Seymour!
Well, if I don't want to hail him... Ready to hit him with hail.
Brave Crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
That hair, though.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour.
I don't either.
But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
I blame the creepy music. Mushroom Rock Road, we're almost to the third temple in Jose. But we still got a couple things we've got to do. So we're just gonna follow the red arrow. What are you guys doing? Oh, thank you, sir. Oh, it's crossbow.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Why?
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Whatever the thing is called. swear I'm not this bad when I play on my own, guys. I promise.
Who did that?
Oh, calm down.
Damn it, Kamari. I also forgot to level them up off camera. Sorry, guys. So... Oh, no! Stop killing my people! Said I was saving for something else, but what to get and go somewhere different than everyone else. Oh, hello, Alara.
Good day. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Good for you. Got any weapons?
Making a fortune with operate, but you lad, you get a discount.
That doesn't seem like much of a discount to me.
Miss me?
Bring it on!
Yuna's my favorite character, if you guys cannot tell. Her and Riku, actually. They're both my favorite. I killed him.
No time to waste. Let's go.
I know the Mace is an important guy, but he can be patient. We didn't get a... Oh, Lulu didn't get used in that fight. Oops.
And weep, Crusaders!
Huh. more levels and she learns level 2 spells. Oh, so I got 3 more before she learns fire. What is this? Penises. Penis into it. I think we're gonna have them go up and then learn all that stuff. Okay. We've got to do something about your health, dear. You're kind of lacking in your HP department. Take that! And this. You take that.
Got you covered.
I foresee no difficulty.
Kill it.
Farewell.
Thank you, sir.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Like I told you before, he might be a maester, but he can wait. Yeah, Unit's not gonna learn level 2 spells for the next boss. Oh no, we're ambushed. Dude's gotta stop that. For real. This is also gonna be a little bit longer of an episode because of everything that happened.
Oh yeah!
Why did I use thunder? Bad blue.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
You can tell she still thinks this is a bad idea. Excuse me, lady. Chocobo. Try not to run me over, please. He's unit, and then he's... Lazard. Wrong one. Right spell, the wrong one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
As you wish.
Kill it. He'll be fine. And there's something else I need to do. That should happen. I need to get him into overdrive. No one else is getting any of these, but... Oh well. Would you heal him? No. On to the command center. I promise though, this episode, after this episode, I'll level them up off camera. I promise. Promise. Thank you. go ahead and save, just in case. It's a lot of cannons.
Curses! Ow!
Yeah, it's not a wise decision.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisaid. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
It's got everything to do with it, sir. Yep, wrong way. Well, good luck with your operation. I hope everyone is ready. Still got a feeling this is gonna end badly. Bad endly. That's what I was about to say. Suspenseful music. That's never good.
Won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Okay. Good luck, everybody. I hope... hope you do well. Oh, look at the little kid with the sword. That's so cute. He's gonna die.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price. Oops, sorry, I forgot.
That is not a very good dispenser.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin. But they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
He's got a point. Hey.
Just doing what they say. You'd think the same if you were me.
That's important, too. If they get through to the command center, everybody is fucked. He's old and short.
I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's when Keenock, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the Crusaders.
Oh, then it's natural he'd be here.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Orin, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work. You know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Keenock?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Keenock a maester?
I heard that, Orin. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
That's none of your business.
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Xanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Oh, goodness. I have no idea how long this episode has been going on. But we're gonna keep going. I am ready, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes. Oh, there were two treasure chests.
Mr. Keenock.
Damn it. I'm not ready. I want to go back.
Will sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Orin telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, dear. It's not very nice. Oh, maybe it's not weak to fire. What the heck? I thought it was weak to fire. Oh. I've got to take out each of the body parts. Even though I'm pretty sure the arms will grow back. But they protect the body, so we gotta get rid of them.
I'll cast a spell.
You ain't going to shit. You know that. Oh my. Okay. Lulu, you're gonna have to go and sit the rest of the same time. If you ever get the chance. Based on Huna. Thank you. 5 seconds. How does power grid work? Oh, it does. You guys hack away at the body, I'll hack away at the head. Tuck away at the arms. You're gonna keep taking out the head. Piercing weapons. Take out the arms. Yep. Down. Everybody hack away at the body, take everything you got. Sorry I'm really quiet, guys. I'm just really focused. Do what I want. I'm gonna get... I think I'll wait for this arm to spawn again. Oh, never mind. I knew that was gonna happen, I don't know why I did it. He's gotta die eventually, so... Hacking away. Under 1,000, I'm gonna summon and use the overdrive. Oh! Wait a minute, I can use it now. I'm gonna leave that other arm intact. Hacking away at him. As long as he doesn't kill Lulu, we'll be okay. Okay, he's just gonna use Demi. I love how they're both really fast, and he's just kind of meh. Okay, now I'm gonna summon. Okay. And he's gonna be dead. And overdrive. Yay! And he's dead. Oh, maybe not. He's still living. Is it dead? Or is it... It's still moving. Oh. Oh. Sin is a lot bigger than I thought it was. City on his back, that's funny.
Fire!
Look out!
Those people in one move. Holy crap. I don't like that sound. Oh my god, it's not dead. Like, do we help him? I don't care.
Stand back, Lady Yuna.
Yes.
Don't do what he says. You are a strong, independent woman. You can handle this thing, no problem. He has a low pace, does he? No. Maybe I'm thinking of another boss. I think this is the first time I fought this boss. Both times, and neither of my Aeons have died. So that's reassuring. Sort of.
Others.
Shit. So many dead people.
What's going on? Why? What? What's going on?
From me!
Really? You're going to go after it?
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it! Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something!
You can't!
I don't know how far you think you're gonna get, sir.
I have no idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
Those are the people that died. Oh, there's Lucy. Well, does that mean Lucy's dead?
What?
They say you don't practice anymore. That you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow?
AKA,
there he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind.
And then you're magically back on the beach.
How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
Alright guys, we're going to end this episode here. Like and subscribe if you want more. I will see you tomorrow where we will reach the Temple of Jose and obtain our third Aeon. Until then, I will see you guys later.